And here we go, Iron Man match time. It's no secret that this is one of the most strenuous match types in all of sports entertainment.
Yeah, now that the bell's rung, the only things that matter are the scoreboard and the clock. I think we're gonna see some true endurance and even a little desperation in this one, gentlemen.
Into that corner. Goldberg counters with authority.
Stuck in the tree of woe and right up against his face.
Come on.
And there is no other term for that than just cheap. A cheap shot. He takes control.
Shot after shot.
Oof, ruthless striking.
Thinking on that pin attempt.
Goldberg finds his target with that one.
Ouch.
Measured knee drop. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Important not to lose focus this early. Don't let the early knocks throw you off your game.
Oh, that'll keep Goldberg at bay.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
These Iron Man matches can sometimes be like a long, drawn-out game, a tug-of-war. How do you maintain your focus here?
Well, it's not easy. This match is as mental as it is physical, after all. You just have to keep your sights on the scoreboard and the finish line. Ignore the clock. Ignore the pain. Just try to rack up pinfalls and keep victory in sight.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
A non-stop attack being delivered to Goldberg.
Goldberg's been assessed and is in a fight now.
Maybe he's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
The four-way slam.
There's a lot of hard ways to land, but that might be the hardest.
Not where you want to be right now.
What if?
Unceremonious removal from the top rope. Crank in the head.
Goldberg has his sights directly on his opponent now.
Goldberg with a spear. Goldberg. Setting him up.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my God, a clothesline.
The Kimura.
Kimura lock applied. Will they tap? He is in deep trouble. He doesn't have much time before his arm snaps. Great job fighting out. Clothesline.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Yeah, that is that patent intensity of Goldberg. Unexpected and always effective.
Superhuman. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Stomping. Ouch. So ruthless.
Gets that look from Goldberg and keeps going is a better man than me.
This could be big. Going up high. Perched up top. Diving knee drop. Here's the cover for the win. And he fights it off.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
Clothesline knocked down. Here we go. Come back time.
This superstar is on fire.
Pace begins to quicken.
Unbelievable.
Goldberg is ruling over the competition now.
And Goldberg going like this? All you can do is run.
Goldberg, the power and the strength.
Down into the jackhammer.
Absolute devastation from Goldberg. He scores a fall.
Ooh.
Goldberg lining it up. The prelude to the end. Goldberg sees the finish line. This'll do it. Up and
down with the jackhammer. Goldberg's got it. He's got it.
And he gets the fall early in the match. Oh, impressive counter.
If he was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
A release belly to belly. This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
And did you hear the impact of that? And Goldberg looking a bit worse for wear now after that attack.
Yeah, this has been a grueling Iron Man match, and you cannot deny that they are feeling it.
Waist lock go behind.
Up and over with a German suplex. We're not finished yet. Another one. Oh, come on. Enough is enough. A trio of wicked German suplexes.
Uh-oh.
Batten down the hatches.
F5! Thunderous!
Goldberg's got a rebound. Got a fight.
Hangs on by a thread. Goldberg makes it look so easy. But trust me, that was a difficult kick out there. And it may just take going to the well one more time with that maneuver to gain the pinfall.
The admiration for these superstars is equal.
Perched up top. Diving knee drop. Momentum entirely against Goldberg here.
You don't often catch Goldberg like this.
Just like that, Goldberg turns things around.
Smooth transition.
I think he's about to earn this fall. The submission is locked in deep.
Boot to the face will free him.
Incoming.
Big time power. And there's Goldberg catching that second wind.
There's always been a question of, can Goldberg swim in the deep waters? I think he's proving to be a shark out here now.
He's got him scouted. Clothesline. So effective.
Look at this. Northern Light suplex.
What's coming next? Taking their time. Oh, punch to the gut. I'll pick the wind right out of you.
What a right hand. The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Solid punch. Down to Odin, and a double axe handle smash. Goldberg having trouble gauging this offense.
Goldberg has been figured out.
Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys. Ooh, DDT delivered.
Holy, meet the barricade. Wow, and now Goldberg's wearing a crimson mask.
What happened to the other? He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Ah, striking with an A. Momentum entirely against Goldberg here.
You don't often catch Goldberg like this. Is out of the way.
Targeting the stomach to reverse that maneuver.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
Whatever you can do, I can do better.
Counters on top of counters.
Suplex.
Launched. Yeah. smash. That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match. Well worth it. Here's another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.
Here is your winner, Goldberg!
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
The reward definitely seems greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see how they feel once they get back to the locker room and hit the showers.